wasn't. One I did in Queens. That was a crazy one. That was I go out to the truck. I get in a truck. There's a couple of chiefs in there. I'm like, oh boy. So what's going on? So I was explained. He had a guy up there. Had his 18-month-old daughter holding her. They're both doused in gasoline. Okay. Jesus. The whole apartment is filled with gas cans, propane tanks, anything, all kinds of explosive devices.